gentlemen, you're very welcome to Cork for your continued safety. Please remain seated until the aircraft is going to complete stop and the seatbelt sign has been switched off by the captain. Please ensure all mobile phones and BlackBerry devices remain powered off until the doors here at the front of the aircraft have been opened. Remember to check the overhead bins and seat pockets in front of you for any personal belongings you brought on board with you. Please take care when opening the overhead bins, as some of the items may have gone to the place throughout the flight and then fall out causing injury to you or to another passenger. Security personnel or customs here in Cork may require you have some formal identification with you for inspection. May we suggest you have a passport or driving license ready. And if you're planning on hiring a car here this morning, may we recommend Terts. Give preference to trainings, passengers and presentation of your boarding card. Also, don't forget to check out our website, airlingus.com, for great deals on flights, hotel accommodation and travel insurance. Finally, on behalf of the captain and me, First Officer, and all of your Cork crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with Aer Lingus. We do hope you enjoyed your short flight with us, and we do look forward to seeing you on board one of our flights again very, very soon. Thank you, and have a safe onward journey, Sloan, on this fun tale of Kildare. And finally, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to apologise for our slightly late arrival into Cork here. Thank you for your patience and understanding. Doors for arrival and cross check.